Hey guys, welcome to another episode on Rasoisaga, where we are covering some interesting thali. So we have covered some thalis before on the channel, but this is a very authentic thali that we are covering today at a place named Kesariya, located in JP Nagar, Bangalore. So they have a branch in Sadashiv Nagar as well, but we have come down to the JP Nagar one. First of all, let me tell you guys, the ambience of this place is absolutely stunning. It is a royal Rajasthani setup. The complete setup is so overwhelming and nice. There is traditional Rajasthani music playing once you walk into the branch, and all the thalis are laid out in silver plates and bowls. So dekhke hi lagega ki ab khane baith jaye. And that's the feeling I got when I came here. And you know, when they say Atithi Devo Bhava, this place has the same feel, Atithi Devo Bhava. When you are a guest and you come here, you would want to sit here and eat. And that is the feeling I got when I walked into Kesariya. The music, the ambience, the setup, everything was on point. Please note that this place serves only Rajasthani thalis. There is no a la carte system. There is adults thali and there is a kids thali. So you can choose which one you want. So yeah, let us dig into the thali, find out what all is there in it, the price, the taste and everything more. So going ahead, stay tuned to the video for finding out more about this royal thali, royal Rajasthani thali, which has more than 28 items. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel. Let's go. मन भर गया है और खाने के बाद पेट भी भर जाएगा. So let us dig into the thali and let me explain to you guys what all is in it. So first of all, there are the welcome drinks, which is the chas, and then there is jaljeera. And to start with, there is a chaat here. There is the dal bati churma. Then there is a rice. There are many different types of sabzis. There is a dal, there are desserts, and there are the chutneys and the papad. Okay? So, what am I starting with? So, hum start karenge with the chaat that has been provided to us, which is the starter itself. It's the typical North Indian chaat. Seo dal ke, you know, thodi si broken puri, thoda sa paneer bhi hai, which is a new addition. So the roti here, the roti which they have given to us is smeared with ghee. In any typical Rajasthani thali, you will see that most of the items like the dal bati or the dal or the rotis and everything is smeared with ghee. They love their ghee and so do I. So I'm having the roti with the kher sangri. So the kher sangri is a traditional Rajasthan ki sabzi that you will not find very commonly anywhere in Bangalore or in other cities. We had this, I had this when I traveled to Jodhpur. I had this at a man's house and it was absolutely delicious. So I'm having it here for the first time in Bangalore. So let's dig in. Sangri is the right amount of spice and ghee wali roti ke saath itna maza aa raha hai with the kher sangri, I can't explain. It's a very popular vegetable that you will find in different parts of Rajasthan if you visit there, the kheer sangri. It is not common in urban cities, but this kheer sangri is really, really good. I'll definitely come back here for the sangri itself. So then they have given us, what do we have next? Of course, if you're trying a Rajasthani thali, you have to have the dal bati churma, which is what I'll dig into right now. I mean, when you say ki Rajasthani thali khana hai, to dal bati churma agar nahi raha, to wo thali kabhi complete nahi hoti. Oh my god. Amazing. The first thing is that when I bite into it, the ghee that is present in the has been given very generously on the dal bati churma, I can feel it. I can feel the flavor of the ghee very strongly. Then there is the spiciness of the dal. The bati gives it a very crunchy texture, and the churma uplifts the flavor with the sweet taste of it. Overall, it's a great, great dish. I think the ghee just adds to everything. I absolutely love it. Dal bati churma is really, really good. 100% recommend the dal bati churma at Kesariya. You must come down and have it. So one thing I really like about Rajasthani food is the garlic chutney that they give along with every thali or every dish that they serve. It's a very authentic thing, the garlic chutney or the garlic pickle. They have served it here and I'm having it with the garlic chutney. The garlic chutney, in my opinion, is a bit low on the salt side, but the flavor is intact. The flavor is very, very nice. I am a big fan of garlic chutney myself. I can have it anytime with the pakoras or the bhajis. They are very, very good, very authentic. Lovely. Kesariya mein the thali is big, but if you're looking for a good hearty meal, then this is definitely the place for you. So the prices on weekdays and weekends is noted in the YouTube description. Take a look at it. And if you want to come down here, you must definitely come. There's a salad, papad, wo sab to jo general cheeze hoti hai, salad, papad, wo sab hai. But as you guys know, I'm a big fan of sweets, desserts, anything sweet is very attractive to me. So I have been waiting to go to the end of this thali to have this sweet. The first of all, the people here recommended to us to have the loki ka halwa, which is the traditional Rajasthani sweet that you will not get in any random sweet shop in Bangalore here. So I'm very excited to dig into that. This is so good. This is just amazing. Now that's a good ending to a grand thali here. Loki ka halwa khake mera man to bhar gaya bhai. Pe ek shrikhand bhi hai, ek mithai bhi hai. So basically there are three sweet dishes that you get in this thali. It's a lot if you ask me, for a person like me, it's a lot. But if I don't eat anything from the morning aur fir yaha aa gaye, then I think I can finish the thali because it's absolutely delicious. The shrikhand's very, very good. So this is your Kesariya shrikhand. It's smooth, it's like ice cream, and it's so good. If you guys enjoyed this video, come down to Kesariya, if this thali is attractive to you or you think you can eat it, finish it, come down here with your friends or family. The setup, first of all, the setup at Kesariya is so amazing. It's like a royal Rajasthani palace. I would definitely come here for this thali on a special occasion or on weekends with my family because I think they will absolutely love it. And I think you guys will love it too. So we recommend Kesariya from the bottom of our heart.